We are actually adjacent to Yellow Spruce Coffee. Sam, pan over there for a second. Okay, thanks. Come back. All right, so we got two bank trades for you this week. We've got a Chase in Roswell, Georgia. This was a brand new construction, or actually recently constructed, traded for $4.15 million at a 4% cap rate, 20-year ground lease with 10% increases every 5 years. Matt is going to cover the next one out in the southeast.
Yeah, another bank for you guys out in Lutz, Florida. This one traded at $3.1 million at a 5.46% cap rate. That one also on a ground lease, was just recently extended through 2030. And they've got 12 additional five-year options on that property. If you've got any questions regarding those trades or anything else going on in the market, be sure to reach out. And again, I'm Matt Beeks with Mark Cassell on the Love Rose Retail Team.
See you next time, guys.